Well, it's predictable. I mean, it was, I wasn't the only one that thought it was a mistake. And yeah. But look, she, but I think that the idea of cutting taxes on the super wealthy at a time when, anyway, I just think, I disagree with the policy, but that's up to Great Britain to make that judgment.